Assalamualaikum and welcome to my channel DZ Mama Kitchen. So today's recipe is vegetable pulao, north style vegetable pulao. So let's see how to make this pulao. To make vegetable pulao, here I taken beans, tomatoes, carrots and pea, onions and tomatoes. Then here take a cooker, pour the oil and then bay leaves, cumin seeds and all khara masalas, and then the onions, put it and just make it a golden brown color, and then pour the cutted vegetables, the tomato, carrots, peas and beans, and just mix it well, and then pour the tomatoes, and after frying it, here pour the tomatoes and mix it well until it got saute for some time, and then put here little bit of salt. You can put by according your taste. So you put it and mix it well, and then the red chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala and biryani masala and turmeric powder, put it and mix it well, and here I will just mix it once. And here it have been got mixed properly, and you can put little bit of water also if it will stick. And then here just I took 2 cups of rice and I soaked in water for some time, and now I will pour the rice. After the masalas have been cooked, the smell have been came, so then put the rice and mix the rice properly with the vegetables. And you can see here I will just mix it once, and then I will put some water. So here it didn't got mixed. I will just mix it once until the masalas, the rice and vegetables get mixed, and then put the water. So here I took 2 cups of rice, so I taken 4 cups of water, and close the cooker and in full flame 4 whistles. And here our tasty pulao is ready. I will just open it once and mix it and serve it out with a tasty raita or a curd or cucumber salad. Just serve it out, don't serve it alone. So if you like this recipe, so please subscribe to my channel DZ Mama Kitchen and share to your relatives that they could also make tasty recipes. And thank you for watching. Thank you.